Ready for a quick test, Samus? Let's start with a little warm-up. Try a charge beam for me. Try a charge beam for me. Sharp-looking charge beam, just the way I like it. Okay, morph ball next. Go ahead and drop some bombs. Okay, get out of morph ball mode and return to normal. Perfect, Samus. Alright, stand in the middle of the room. Surprised? From there, kick climb to work your way up. Just like that, Samus. Let's invite some of your pals. Okay, looking good. Let's check your reaction time. Here come some beams. Dodge them. Okay, those are the moves I remember. Nice! Remember how that feels. Next, how about a missile test? Use concentration to replenish your missile supply. One of your pesky buddies is lurking here somewhere. Find him for me, huh? Why not say hello with a missile? How about you try using a power bomb? This area is well fortified, so don't hold back. Allow adequate room around you during power bomb. Alright, Samus, that's it for the test. Looks like you took quite a bit of damage.
Galactic Federation, huh?
Viv? Remember me?
Anthony.
There's only one person who calls me princess.
Dead. Someone or something attacked him.
That thing. And Samus, you attack a frozen spot.
Samus, looks like I'm gonna need to ask for your cooperation on this mission, but I'm also gonna have to ask that you follow my commands. You don't move unless I say so, and you don't fire until I say so. Samus, go through the hatch on your right and head towards Sector 1. Lyle went ahead to secure a route to a facility of interest. I'll leave you to survey Sector 1.
This elevator is bound for Sector 1. A level 3 warning is now in effect in Sector 1. Please avoid traveling alone and remain armed. Stay alert to your surroundings at all times.
Sequence complete. Process successful.